Hey, let's talk about content calendars. They're simply calendars that help you plan your marketing content and editorial initiatives. Why should you use a content calendar? Well, because winging it just doesn't work. If you don't have a plan, you'll definitely not hit the goal. It's easy to end up wasting time, and you could be spending your productive time just trying to figure out what to do. That much is generally guaranteed. Using a content calendar makes it easier to plan out what you're going to be doing for the future while documenting what you've already done. You can use any type of calendar, including a spreadsheet or just something on the wall. Now, once you get your calendar built out, you're going to be able to hit your deadlines and hold yourself accountable for getting stuff done. You can see everything you're working on in one place, and that really helps to stay organized. You'll also be able to be more intentional about what you create instead of scrambling at the last minute to try to figure out what to create and then creating it. In short, you'll work much more efficiently and effectively with a whole lot less stress, and that will make it easier to stay consistent. I think it's something that we can all get behind on and actually get behind doing. So make sure and do it. Thanks for watching. See you next week. Have a great day.